scandal. I do not care about either Amy Robach, I don't even know how to say her name, and TJ Holmes, the hosts of Good Morning America, but I do love a scandal, and these two are in one because they were outed as a couple with photos and video, and they're married to other people, and this rumored romance has been going on for quite some time. You can get all the tawdry details right now on PerezHilton.com.